Good morning, students. Children, you know the sun shines bright and gives us light and heat. The planets do not have their own light and heat. They get the light and heat from the sun. As you know, the sun actually causes lot of effect on our weather condition. Children, in our earth has two movements. You have studied that they are rotation and revolution. The earth rotates on its axis and it causes day and night. The earth also moves around the sun in its own orbit, which causes seasons. Actually, children, when, or we can say the part of the earth which is facing towards the sun, it is lighted and so it has daytime. If it gets the light and heat of the sun, naturally the temperature will be warmer. And as the earth is spherical, so the other side of the earth will be in darkness and it will be night. Naturally, when we do not get the heat and light of the sun in that region, that temperature will be lower, and you will not get the light and heat, and it will not as warm as the other part. So as you know, children, that the earth is spherical and it rotates on its axis. Axis is an imaginary line we have discussed. It rotates on its axis. As you can see my sunlight, okay? The sun's light is falling on this part of the earth, okay? Naturally, this part will have daytime because it is lighted. It's getting the rays of the sunlight. But the other part, just opposite, it will be not facing the sun and will not get the light and heat. So that part will have darkness, it's night, this part is day. But things don't remain permanent. Why? Because the earth is rotating on its axis, and this causes day and night. Now, we are experiencing daytime, we are getting the light and heat of the sun. But the other part, which is just opposite, this is your India, just other part, the opposite, I can see America, the northern part of North America, continent, that part is just opposite to me because you are facing India. So if India is facing me, you can see America. That part is in darkness, so they are experiencing night time. Okay? Similarly, the earth is also earth, and all other planets, children, all other planets, they move around the sun in their own orbits. These are all the planets which are moving around the sun. This is our solar system. As you can see, Mercury, the nearest one, then you have Venus, then you have, this is Mercury, this is Venus, this is your Earth, which is blue in color. Then you have Jupiter, this is Mars, children, Mars, then Jupiter, then you have Saturn, then you have Uranus and Neptune. These are moving around the sun, which is at the center. Earth is also moving, isn't it? Earth is moving in its own orbit. Orbit means path around the sun. Now the part which is facing the sun will be having summer. And the part which is away from the sun will be winter, because Earth is tilted, as we have discussed. Earth is not straight, it is tilted, as you have seen in this globe. It is tilted on its axis. So what happens? The part that is facing towards the sun, it will be summer. And the part which is away from the sun will have winter. So in this way, we have different season, and when the earth is in a place where the whole earth is getting equal rays of the sun, we call equinox, and that is during that spring and autumn. It is neither very hot nor very cold. So children, the rotation of the earth causes day and night. The part of the earth facing the sun has day and the other part has night. The earth moves around the sun in its own orbit. The part of the earth closer to the sun experiences summer. When we are closer, we are having summer. Now we are away. The northern hemisphere is away, so we are having winter time. That's why we are not getting the direct rays of the sun. And we are feeling cold. Okay? And while the other part away from the sun has winter, thus revolution causes change in the season. But children, sometime in the same season, like we have winter season now. But during winter season also, sometimes we feel very, very hot due to the movement of the wind or maybe the atmospheric pressure and all these things. Maybe in summer season we get rainfall for a few days. So there can be some atmospheric changes, but otherwise there mainly there are summer, winter, spring, autumn, and in India we have monsoon season. So seasons are caused, and day and night are caused due to the sun. Okay, children? Thank you.